Today we are making an easy but delicious carrot soup. It tastes so amazing and it's so healthy, so let's start. In a medium saucepan or a pot, add 1 tablespoon of olive oil, 100 g of white onions and saute slightly. Next, add 450 g of carrots and saute them slightly as well. And last, add 150 g of diced potatoes. Give it a mix and add 1.2 liters of vegetable stock or until the stock covers everything. Boil your veggies until they become extremely soft. Remove from the heat and transfer them into a stand mixer. Add some of the remaining stock together with the vegetables, but not all. You can always add more while blending. We need as well 50 g of butter, 100 ml of heavy cream, salt and pepper. Blend that together until you have a smooth consistency. If needed, add more vegetable stock. Before we serve, let's make a cheesy garlic bread to serve it with a soup. Spread your garlic butter on the bread, and if you want to learn how to make a garlic butter, I have a recipe on my channel. The link will be in the description. Next, add some cheddar on the bread and some Parmesan cheese. Bake for 8 to 10 minutes at 180 degrees or 356 Fahrenheit until you have something like this. Serve your soup in a bowl and finish with some cream and olive oil. Place the bread next to it and finish with some parsley. And that's it. Thanks for watching, and if you like the video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. See you on the next one.